Hi guys, Leanne from ATEC and Harvey Bay. Today I'm going to show you how to delete email addresses out of your copier if you no longer need them. So we've got the Konica Minolta C250i series. We're going to tap address book. We're going to select that we no longer want our group email. We hit delete. Check that that's the email address you want deleted. Yes, close, and now it's gone. Very simple.